Hello everyone, welcome back to Evergreen Garden. In today's video, we're gonna talk about a very beautiful shaded leafy plant that is called Coleus. Coleus is a beautiful ornamental plant that comes in a many varieties, shades or colors. It is a most loving plant in winters. Let's quickly talk about a few important tips about the Coleus propagation or how to make it bushy. See, this is my Coleus plant. It is basically a shade loving plant, but the best leaves colors is achieved in the morning sun and some degree of the afternoon shade. This is how we care for sunlight. Avoid to keep it scorching sunlight. Don't keep it there. In afternoon, keep it in shaded area. Means 1 to 2 hour morning sunlight is enough to maintain the Coleus leaves healthy. It is basically a shade loving plant. Avoid overwatering. These plants which can cause leaf drop and increase root fungus if you overwater it. It is a, you can say this is a delicate plant. To maintain the plant or encourage the growth of this plant, we usually keep it on the or pinching or pruning, as you can see in video, on the top or stems. If we can pinch it from here, the plant will make it bushy. This Coleus plant increase in well-drained potting mix. Avoid cold windy locations. Like in Delhi, it has been raining since 4 to 5 days. Today is 6 January 2021. So it is difficult to escape our plant from the windy air. So I kept in my bedroom for some days. It is one of the easiest plant, we can say, one of the easiest plant to propagate by cutting. As you can see, this is my older plant. I have cut it from here and then 2 branches has come. And it looks bushier than earlier. It is very easy to multiply by cutting. It is highly recommended plant to propagate from the cutting. Thank you.